All right, once the unit's turned on and plugged in, it's going to have that little thing on the screen. You want to press the button right here. As it starts to boot up, what you'll have to do is go into the input and change it. And I'll show you that. So to change the input, you press input and it prompts that. It needs to be on DVI digital. So we'll press the down button once. Twice, and then confirm it with the side button. Now the correct input is there. Move the cursor up and left click, and that should boot the program up. And then you'll need to put a password and username in, which is capital H, capital H. So for the username and password, it's capital H. I typically just hit cap locks. Move the cursor till it's in there, press the H, and then move your mouse, click OK. And then from there, you come up and perform an exam. So click perform, then the patient's last name you can do. You just have to input something in their name and then the ID. It can be anything. I'm just gonna put 443 and then perform. Well, I guess the screen isn't working correct. Perform. And then from there, you have a foot pedal and the orange will fire. And you should be good from there. You're done. You need to click end session. Save images, no, end session. And shut down. Windows logs off. Once it's off, then you can come back down here and turn off the power button.